Hi, good evening. I am Z Gervacio, and this is Scoop, your weekly dose on the latest in Philippine sports. So with me today is Sir Eddie Alinea, our veteran sports journalist. And today we are going to be talking about the taekwondo team for the upcoming 30th Southeast Asian Games. So simulan na natin, Sir Eddie.
First of all, good evening again. Magandang gabi sa Pilipinas. Magandang gabi sa Barangay Palakasan. Welcome to this week's edition of Scoop on Air. Dito po sa Manila tayo sa studio. At ang ating guest nga, sabi nga ni G dito ay ang ating taekwondo team na sasabak sa darating na SEA Games sa November at December. At ating pong mga bisita ay, of course, pinangunahan ni Coach Igor Mella, saka yung mga players nila na si Rina Abanto.
Mabanto.
Mabanto eh. Sino sumula dito? Ayaw mo ito kay Emma. Rodolfo Reyes Jr. Wala po siya relasyon sa former press secretary. who was my colleague in the both in UP at saka sa Manila Times. And then Butch Morrison Afilam, who speaks Tagalog fluently. Unlike yung mga nakikita natin sa PBA ng mga Afilam, hindi mo naman Tagalog. Sa Marunong.
Dito yan naman.
Dito yan naman. Okay, so let's start the ball rolling. Sabi na natin sa sports by calling on our coach to explain sa atin kung paano ang selection ng national team. Meron na ba tayong national team? At kung wala pa, eh, kailan natin malalaman? Coach.
Good evening, Sir Eddie and Z. So, the team is preparing very well, very hard for this coming Southeast Asian Games. Siyempre, we are still in the final, no? In terms of selecting our players. But everybody involved in the national training pool has been training over the past year. So, puspusan yung training natin dyan. Siguro soon, no? May lalabas natin yan. But we want to be very sure of who we will be putting in the different events in the Southeast Asian Games since we are the host.
Yeah. Wala pang scenes.
Wala pa.
Not even mystery.
Okay, kasi mainstay po natin sila.
Yeah,
for the past SEA Games naman.
Parang honor, kumbaga sa golf, di ba? Much should be there. Dahil medalist siya ng nakaraang
Yes.
And Junior here, dahil member siya ng Pumsay team na nag-inunan gold medal, no?
Yes.
What about Rina?
Si Rina din with the Pumsay women's team.
Women's team.
Oh, so...
Hindi pala sigurado.
Kahit ang sila, usual. Pangalan na yan, automatic na.
So, how many ba yung mga candidates natin?
Siguro mga around total sila about 26 mga athletes natin.
Yeah. Ano pang mga tryouts ba o tryouts or whatever? May competition ba kayong sasalihan?
Actually, the last year pa lang, meron na kaming tryouts. Tinatapos namin ang tryouts namin the year before the year ends. So, meron na kaming training pool. And then, we always have our usual monthly evaluations before any international event. So just to keep everybody on their toes, no? So all year round naman yung training. Although there are different events, we closely monitor. Tapos lahat na pwedeng masalihan na international. And also yung mga national events, they join kasi part ng training yun when they participate.
So far, since the time na mag-start kayo ng training, ilang international competition ang sinalihan na?
Siguro over since last year, or
since this year.
Can I have
Well, for madame, the seniors, for the seniors, naka-6 na kayo, pang-pose. So, magkakaibisan kasi hiwala yung event.
Correct.
Na juruhi or yung sparring. May mga events that are, both of the events are there at the same time. So, the whole team goes. May mga events kasi na specific lang yung We didn't bring anything home, but we brought a lot of experience.
Yes, always.
So, yun, and then yung trips to China, no? Your trips to China for mga, how do you call it?
Grants.
Grants lang kung tawagin namin. Kasi there's this place in China, yung Wuxi. Wuxi Grand Prix. So, they host this event every year, consistently. So they fund it a lot, you know, tapos they invite everybody all over the world. You know, tapos, yun, sa puse naman, marami din eh. Tapos nag-host din tayo last summer.
Okay.
Normally kasi, pag host ka ng Southeast Asian Games, sa Taekwondo, we also host, we call it the ASEAN, Association of Southeast Asian Nations at the Taekwondo Championship.
Correct.
So it was very successful. Ang daming participants from all over the region. Siyempre. So, yun.
Ilan na panalohan natin ba?
Sa
ASEAN?
Medyo, marami-rami din kasi may mga other events doon eh. We included also mga cadet, 12 to 14 years old. We had also yung juniors, 15 to 17 years old, involved sa so, hindi siya yung exactly what we have in the Southeast Asian game. So, syempre, mas marami yung, ano,
divisions.
Medals doon eh.
I understand si Rina is still in college, still studying. So, mga ilang percent of the training pool are still students? How many are professional athletes already? And meron bang difference, coach?
Ilang percent?
Students? Okay. So mostly student athletes. How is it, balancing? I'm sure your athletes also for your school and for the Philippines. Plus, you're studying also. So, kamusta yun pag-balance ng pagiging student athlete?
So, one thing is morning training sa Rosal, and then sa evening naman sa
national.
So, sa afternoon we should take our classes.
In between.
Yeah. We need to manage our time sa afternoon. We dapat talang sa sunset, we dapat super early kasi madadama yung dalawang trainings.
Hindi na kayo nakaka-uwi. Sa traffic natin.
Yeah. Ako lalakad lang ako.
Luckily for her. Correct.
At taga-tough ka lang.
No conflicts naman with your coaches, national team coach, university coach, wala naman. Bait si Coach Igor.
Kami, one big family. So we, did you mention it? Yung mga university coaches din, which are belong to the Philippine Taekwondo Association,
okay,
are very, very cooperative. Alam nila
ang
national team and priority.
That's good.
So when you say pros, you sabihin, may professional tournaments na ba tayo dito?
Oh, wala.
Wala naman. Sabihin, okay.
Pro, may trabaho na.
Yes.
Beyond college. Okay, okay.
In the sports related work.
Alright.
Hindi ginagawa mo.
She's still in college po.
Okay, okay. Okay, so, ayun, tatrabaho na yun.
Ako, working na po. Nag-graduate ko lang po last year, UST. Education po, high school. So, after po pagkagraduate, focus na po sa national team. Mas naging assistant coach po, yung coach sa amin sa UST po.
Ah!
Pag-morning po, parang yung preparation po for CDs. Imbis na magturo na lang po ako, sumasabay na lang din po ako sa training.
Correct.
Para po, hindi lang po nagtuturo at the same time, nakapag-practice po ako sa mga shooting. Sabay sa hapon po, ay sa kanalay, tulong. Sabi po, national team. Mm.
So, ikaw, ano, Butch, what are you doing? I mean,
for my day,
outside of training, something
else. What's in a day?
I'm my girlfriend's business here.
May business kaya. Girlfriend mo?
That's from the PSC. Pero yes. Would you have a sponsor for your team
po? No, no. I mean, it's not, kumbaga the training allowance for it, you know, to call it, from the
PSC.
Sports official.
Correct.
Yes. So it depends on classification mo.
Yes.
Depending on some achievement, etc. So they have a way of, they have a criteria na sinusunod.
Sa PTA, wala.
Yes, and that's
hindi
good.
Hindi lang seniors eh. Kasi, you can just imagine, I mean, see, the kayo, one full team, one big team.
Great.
You go to Europe na lang, nung klase na, di ba? So, we have different events.
Great.
Kadet, kung may events ang kadet, may event ang junior,
that's
may event
good.
Ang senior, you have boos and kirugi. So,
version of karate. Karate kilit. Full version karate. Okay, so sa games mo, coach, sakaling mabubuo na yung team, gaano ka-prepare? May wala na kayo sasali ang tournament nga, ha? Sige.
It's all training na po.
All training.
All training na. Anong klaseng team yung i-co-form ninyo?
Definitely, kasi itong is coming Southeast Asian Games, full entourage tayo eh, todo tayo.
No. Correct,
kasi
since we're the host.
Like the past itong 2 or 3 Southeast Asian Games na have limited number of players. So may full entourage tayo, and then we're here. So I believe we prepared very well for this. Nakatodo naman lahat ng coaches, lahat ng mga players natin, nakatodo naman sila. Siyempre, the next Southeast Asian Games na yung host natin, matatagal na naman yan. I believe it's an 11-year cycle or something. So, so yun lang. Tuloy-tuloy, non-stop. Itong next few months, itong last 2 months actually, or it's the most important.
Correct. Oo nga. Ilang buwan na lang.
In terms of training, kasi ano na tayo eh,
it's like,
ito pa na naka-full blast na yung pre-competition. Hindi na to out of competition eh. So your, ano na, ang target mo na, sakto ka mag-peak performance when the SEA Games come. Sa event naman namin, first week of December coming.
Okay.
So we still have itong the rest of October and the whole of November.
Tuloy-tuloy lang po yung training. Hindi naman, yung mga athletes naman, yung member ng National Training Board, hindi naman ako
athletes. We will have our time for that.
Okay.
Siguro, maybe the last month or so.
Correct.
Yun ang pinaka-importante.
Alright, so magbabalik ang scoop. Stay with us.
The new era of Philippine TV has arrived, and we are here to lead the way. Here to deliver unbiased news. Here to spark fearless conversations. Here to redefine intelligence. Here to spread hope. Here to get your adrenaline pumping. Here to give you an inside look. Here to pay tribute to legends. And here to let your genius shine. At the end of the day, we're not just here to inform. Not just here to entertain. We're here to uplift the Filipino spirit. The Manila Times TV. Aspirational. Inspirational.
Okay, balik po tayo sa ating talakayan. Tagalog yun, ha? ikaw, Junior, tingin mo sa mauulit yung ba yung gold medal performance the last 2 years ago?
Tatry po namin yung best po namin. Nang kami po kasi since 2015 po, yung anak po ni Sir Igor sila, Justin, Taki, Rico po. Nung Singapore po, 2015, parang nag-gold din po kami nung SEA Games po. Tapos 2017 nag-gold po. So parang this year po, sobrang pressure po. Para sa
ba kayo?
Yes. Pero nung 2013 po nung Myanmar, nag-gold na rin po sila. Pero ibang team po yun. Parang hindi pa po nakapag SEA Games po.
Correct.
Abay nung 2015, 2017, ako na po yung patin nila. Kaya parang this year po, parang mas pressure po kasi dapat mas
matuloy.
Ang dato mas nangigitan po namin yung performance.
Kasi before,
plus host country tayo.
Parang hindi naman po kami nag-assume na gold kami. Pero kaya po, ipakita po namin sa kanila na pang gold po talaga yung gagawin namin yung performance.
Yeah. Yung team bang team? Mababago. Yun din yung...
Mostly, yes.
So far, it's the...
Pug sa ito yung
usual
na... dalawang sons mo.
Yes.
And then siya, saka si Texas.
Rico po sa finasting.
Yes. Tapos usually naman ang team, ano yan eh, we can make adjustments if
correct.
Need be. Kasi iba-iba yung events eh.
Meron ba ka nga? May substitution ba yan?
Ano naman yun? As long as within the guidelines
mm-hmm.
score.
Okay, I mean, habang naglalaro na.
I'm not going to be able to do it. No choice.
Laban.
Laban.
So, Junior, ano yung huli niyong sinalihang competition and how was it?
Ang last competition po namin sa yung second Asian Open po sa Vietnam po, last August 15 po.
Okay.
So, yung ala din po ako event po ako ng individual and team po.
Okay.
Then, happy po ako, two girls po ako.
Nice, okay.
Nung ano rin po, nung una po namin, nung APF po, parang ano din po, two events din po, tapos two girls din po. Sabi nung Korea Open po ng June, girls din po kami sa men's team. Kasi individual po po ako nga na. Sabi next po nung sa Asian Open po. Ano, parang nakatuwa po nung performance namin nung Asian Open. Kasi parang na-feel na po namin na parang po tuloy-tuloy po yung
second
po yung performance po.
Si Serena naman, ano naman ang masasabi mo? Baka Asian, naka SEA Games ka naman, di ba?
Pang-fourth ko na sa
wow. So since junior, parang...
Yes.
Wow.
From junior.
Wow. Junior's division, nagko-compete na siya.
Pero ang pating kukunan, yung mga seniors ko ngayon, yung mga magaganda. Tapos ako yung nasingit.
Yung pinakamaganda.
Nagpidaya ka naman. Nagpidaya ka lang.
Bronze. Tapos sa individual noong 2015, silver individual. And then team 2017, bronze.
From second, huh? Coach, can you say about your training, condition?
Sa condition po, same pa rin po, pero nag-step up na po.
Are you going for back-to-back or third?
Going my, sana po, open para makakuha ng third goal.
Third goal.
When was the first?
Singapore po.
2015.
Ah, back-to-back din. And then you're gunning for
a third, three-peat.
Hat-trick, tawag ka, di ba? Sa football. Hat-trick, third.
So, since you guys have a history of getting golds na, sino yung mga teams to watch out for this this coming SEA Games? Anong countries yung mukhang matibay.
Kasi, ano po pag World Championship po, kadalasan po na nagme-medal is Southeast Asian countries. Like po Vietnam, Thailand, Philippines, yun po. Kaya this time, parang hindi po namin masabi kung sino po yung magagaling na player.
In the previous tournament, sino yung nakalaban niyo for the finals? Ganun.
Yeah.
Or sino yung top three teams?
Vietnam, Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia po yung mga yun.
Pumsailan to?
Yes po, sa Pumsailan mo.
Vietnam, ala?
Vietnam,
Thailand,
Malaysia, Indonesia. So, big four tayo, ganun. So, sparring?
For me, ano yun? Halos lahat malakas sila. Tama nag-train talaga na. Pero, Thailand, Vietnam, Malaysia, tatlong malakas sa weight. And kahit sa ibang weight.
Okay.
Halos yun yung mga power loss.
Yung mga nakakalat kasi may strong player na manyari sa isang bansa.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya silang isa for a certain week.
Correct.
So medyo kalat. But Thailand is the usual.
Like overall?
Kasi may mga militia lang, mga world players na nagpimeda. So we're watching out. We have to train very hard.
So?
Sa Asia, Korea, siyempre.
Pero
buti na lang,
Southeast Asia.
Oh, buti na
lang. Southeast Asia, China. Sa'yo na.
Yes.
Kanya, yung na-mention namin mga
countries.
Ating neighboring countries. Usually, maski naman sa overall ranking, lagi din lumalabas sila. Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia, mga kapalad na events. Even the other Southeast Asian countries from Cambodia, etc. They have mga players that are very good in certain categories.
Okay. But in the last ASEAN that we hosted, sino po like overall na nakahakot ng madaming medalya?
Tayo.
Okay.
Senior na.
Overall.
Yes.
Overall. Sure.
itong last ASEAN.
Yes, the one we hosted.
The one we hosted.
The new era of Philippine TV has arrived, and we are here to lead the way. Here to deliver unbiased news. Here to spark fearless conversations. Here to redefine intelligence. Here to spread hope. Here to get your adrenaline pumping. Here to give you an inside look. Here to pay tribute to legends. And here to let your genius shine. At the end of the day, we're not just here to inform. Not just here to entertain. We're here to uplift the Filipino spirit. The Manila Times TV. Aspirational. Inspirational.
Ano po yung fine-tuning na ginagawa nyo as a coach for the players to be prepared in the upcoming SEA Games? Like, is there mental preparation? Do you visit a sports psychologist or yes?
Well, we give a lot of importance now with the team spirit.
Okay.
So, kasi, syempre, you cannot go to a sports psychologist every day.
Correct, correct.
Kasama mo is your team. So, and most of the players naman, the athletes, they're friends with each other. So when somebody's down, you pull them up. Yun yung,
teamwork.
Your natural,
yeah.
Or meron kang concerns, you talk to each other. Syempre, sports psychologist, very important yan. But they're not with you every day.
Correct.
So, kaya napaka-importante nung how we communicate with each other, the players, tapos yung, syempre doon yung push na training consistently. Kasi may mga, different schedules. Marami sa amin na student athletes. They have
correct.
To do their best with their schedule. Tapos with the tremendous traffic and ganyan, pag-good ka, etc. Kulang talaga eh. So, yun ang ginagawa. And then, syempre, doon yung fine-tuning in terms of their skills, personalized approach.
Mm-hmm.
Na nakita, okay, this guy needs this one, this, that. So, we do our best na ma-pinpoint doon and to work on it now. Kasi we have a little less than 2 months
no,
before the events.
Kaka-problema lang naman sa psychological, pag may boyfriend ka, may girlfriend ka. Sa estado yun.
Yes, Rina.
May training, kakaaral eh. Tama ako. May boyfriend ka na ba?
Uy, tumihimik
siya. Sumunod po kayo para support ang ating athletes.
Ba't ka na mula?
Hindi pa aware.
Hindi pa alam na magiging boyfriend. Wala?
Focus po muna po sa game.
Yan.
Ito ka nga.
Pag after na lang po.
After SEA Games na lang.
24. Pwede pa. Pwede na.
Batang-bata.
Si Butch. May girlfriend na lang.
Oh, he's engaged.
Ako nga. Kailan yun?
Wow! Congratulations!
Sa SEA Games. Then miss pa siya. Award lang yung medal. Ito kung doon ka mag-propose. Ngayon.
Ulit.
Mundo yun. Okay? So, para na tayo. Ay, kailan ko yung star ang national pool. Senior. O po, kukunin ko na lang sa PTA.
Yes.
Linda.
So, anybody that you would like to thank, now's your chance.
Actually, the whole yung chef, since we are the ones hosting Southeast Asian Games, the chef, we are thanking all the Filipino people, number one. Because, yung usual na sumusuporta sa
grassroots.
Marami sila eh, no? So, di ko ma-memorize lahat, no? But all our, the ones who have been helping out sa team, na-appreciate namin yan. And best assured naman that the support given to us is always used properly sa mga pinupuntahan namin internationally. Hindi biro, no? And it is much needed ng mga teams, all sports for that matter, not just for us. Yun. So kami nagpapasalamat sa lahat.
Yun. Saan ba gagawin ang taekwondo?
Sa Ninoy.
Sa Ninoy.
So far dun sa Ninoy, Aquino Stadium. Yun yung...
Huwag sana mawala.
Inayos na nila. Anong exact dates po ng event natin?
December 7 to 9.
7 to 9. Alright. Kayo po, may pasasalamatan ba kayo? Babatiin. Babatiin ba kayo?
Ay, family lang po.
Family niyo, hindi nyo na nakikita matagal.
Opo. On December ba?
After.
After. Are you from Manila?
Cebu.
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 Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. Cebu. And a certain Armando Encina, Capitano, start out Babe Ruth when the New York Yankees went here.
Wow!
Oh, 1934. Kala, di pa ako, ano na, di pa ako buwan. 1934. Kaya, baseball tayo nag-umpisa, actually. Until 1950s, basketball na tayo. Hindi na tayo nanalo.
All right, that's it for this week's edition of Scoop. So thank you very much, Coach Igor, Rina, Junior, and Butch. Panoorin natin sila, supportahan natin sila sa paparating na Southeast Asian Games. Panoorin natin sila sa Ninoy Aquino Stadium, dyan sa Rizal Memorial sa December 7 to 9. So maraming salamat. I am Z. Gervacio, and this is Sir Eddie Alinea.
Salamat po sa nauna, sa labasin na natin sa Manila Times nga. Yung revival kasi ng ano coach ano eh Manila tayo sa nag-prod sa akin actually si our chairman emeritus Dr. Dante ang nagpabuhay dito. So, parang katulungan niya sige